mad with that cat there?
Must be full of reefer.
Full of reefer?
So yeah, looking man. Down on Shelly Beach from the takeoff ramp, the glide takeoff ramp.
Get away from here.
And then
man, is that the reefer man?
Out to Torbay Head.
Just gave it a spin, spun it, and ripped them out. As soon as I spun it, as soon as you torqued it this way, all the adhesive broke. Yeah.
But every now and again it just flares up, and I went on a mate's climbing wall and fucking didn't warm up. That was it.
Yeah, the climbing walls, they have their place, but I'll tell you what. You
gotta be careful.
I think to more of a degree now. It's not my knee won't give me any problems now. I mean, I recuperated after about 12 months with my knee. But it was hard to do two sports. I find that if you're gonna be competitive in cycling, I didn't have much time to do climbing. Too.
But if you so what? Can't you cycle without being competitive, Ron? Is that what you're trying to tell me? Here we are, lost. Socked in. Bikini. Socked in.
If he trades your dimes with nickels and calls watermelon pickles, then you know you're talking to that reefer man. Have you ever met a funny reefer man? Have you ever met a funny reefer man? If he takes Pennsylvania, wants to give you Pennsylvania, then you know you're talking to the reefer man.